First and foremost, assessment is necessary in teaching. It's the precondition for learning. So assessment in the classroom and in the school is very important. And I also think that it's important for schools to work with other schools and compare the experiences. But I think ranking has the opposite effect, because when you are ranked and you are not at the top, you want to be like the ones in the top, and you don't see the qualities of your own school and your own teaching. So I think it's very important that assessment takes the departure in the learning processes of the single school and the values of the school. And I think that's the most important thing. I really don't believe that the surveys that are done nowadays has much to do with quality development.